Nice win, and the money's not bad either.